Hello everyone, I'm Senappa. Welcome to my channel. So this video I'm going to show you how to display a date and time in HMI screen. Okay, so this is one of the best software, Ecostruxure operator terminal in Schneider. Okay, we use this software to configure the HMI programming. Okay, so in HMI showing date and time is very important. So now we will see how we can display the date and time in HMI. Okay, so I already selected this HMI model, everything. Okay, so it is HMI S26500. If you can change whatever you want when you are doing your projects. Okay, now first screen, I just show you how to display the date and time. Okay, here tools, you can see many options are there. Go in parts. Okay, there are blocks for date and time display. Okay, so you can keep here and you can change color, font size, however you want or whatever you want. Okay, here you have all the options. Okay, font color, color transparency, you can do change whatever you want. So now I'll show you how to configure. Okay, here go to current value option, target one, date and time, date time. Okay, so that's done. Now we will see. Okay, now your date and timer is displaying on the screen. You can keep this block wherever you want and wherever the screen you want. Okay, so it's simple. If you want, you can edit also data. You can change on the date and time. Obviously, sometime it will take the system date and time. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you have any doubt, please let me know. And also, I have posted many videos related to electrical, electronics, PLCs. Okay, so you can watch those videos if you are interested. And if you are first time watching my channel, watching my videos, please do subscribe and wait for my next videos. Okay, till then, bye from Senappa Rajan.